sir.
I thank you, all of you, for coming here. I first want to start, even before I congratulate my young brother Malak here, let me congratulate IABC for a job well done. I think you must all agree that they are completely extremely professional in the work that they have done. Malak, you have done us great. You have won this election fairly with a convincing majority, which is a testament. It is actually a testament to the fact that here we are dealing with the handshake nation. Kisi is a handshake nation. This place, we want to tell anybody, those who have been walking around in English, we want to tell them that this is a handshake nation, and that whatever has happened here is a pointer to the things that are going to happen in the days to come. As for my brothers and sisters from Makisi County, as your governor, we want to thank you sincerely because you, the people of Kiamukama, have given us a Malak in the party, where the governor comes from, where the senator comes from, where the county MP comes from. And that is a point of the fact that this is not what they want. Let me congratulate the people of Kiamukama, let me thank them, let me wish them all the blessings, and I want to tell them that Kiamukama people have been working here for the last 3 months, 3 to 4 months since Maenya passed on. During the funeral, I said I was going to be the acting member of the county assembly, and that I will continue doing as acting member of the county assembly. I will continue doing the developments that Maenya left behind. And I think the people of Kiamukama will agree that I was a good MC. But my time has come to an end. Just a few, probably about 1 or 2 minutes ago, I seem to be the MCA, acting MCA of Kiamukama. So let me wish the people of Kiamukama goodbye. Na tutaonana tena. Tusawa kusema mitesu.
Kutoa shukrani kubwa sana kwa Mwenyezi Mungu na kwa supporters wote wa Kiamukama kwa kuchagua kijana chukizi Matara Mala. Hii ni ishara kubwa sana inapoonyesha ya kwamba sisi katika handshake na katika chama chetu cha ODM tuko imara na tuko gangari na tuko tayari kuchukua ushukani 2022. Kwa hivyo tunawashukuru sana wote kwa niaba ya chama, mimi kama deputy chairperson wa chama ya ODM natoa shukrani kubwa sana kwa supporters wote kwa ishara kubwa mmetoa. Nampongeza gavana wetu na senator wetu na wote ma MCS wote walijitokeza wakikuwa led na speaker na mheshimiwa Benson. Natoa pongezi kubwa sana na supporters wote mko hapa kwa wingi. Asanteni kwa kazi nzuri mmefanya. Abantu mtendo wa kiraka mbiyamono isega asiye mbiyamono akora vega Kiamukama.